I bet they used to bitch about it too.
The letters are blurry.
You know, kind of like we do with like, oh god, I can't connect. It says my NAT type's wrong.
It went off the screen too fast.
Yep.
Or stayed on too long.
Yeah, you stayed on too long, or it was, or probably both complaints. Be like, oh, there was only like 15 words in that. Why is it on so long? And then the other one is like, oh my god, I didn't even get to finish reading that.
They'd be screwed too, because you'd have to pull back the whole reel, because there wasn't really rewind at that time.
You know what else is especially funny? It's the amount of people that were illiterate at that time too. The movies were only for the wealthy.
Oh my god, could you imagine going with Fuzzy?
Fuzzy? Oh my god.
Fuzzy Muffins?
Reading everything out loud. He took water and he did. What does it even say? He took the water gun.
Yeah, and so if one of our friends would be illiterate, it would have to be him.
And filled it.
I can see that.
With he took the water gun and filled it with urine. I don't get it.
Does this say uranium?
Sadly, that I feel that depiction was oddly accurate of Fuzzy watching a motion picture with still text. He accidentally learns Japanese because he can't read the freaking subtext.
Oh dear God! I could see Fuzzy being one of those people.
Fuck, it taking him like an hour to watch a 15-minute episode of like Dragon Ball or something. Like, and Goku took the Dragon
Ball. Oh my god!
Dragon Balls?
Dragon Cookies?
Then Goku took the Dragon Ball to call Shen. Just so stupid, I'm not watching this anymore. And it's like, bro, that was one sentence. Yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna watch it for the pretty colors.
Sad part is that's probably true. I've got two.
Why'd you destroy the jet? I thought we needed the jet.
That was Drew.
Oh my god. I'm gonna try to drive away a little bit and see if I can summon one.
With the Jaguga balls.
He's like Saitama punched with
this. What's this word?
It's A. No, I mean, I know it's an A, but what's the word? Oh, that would be great. We know it's an A, but what's the word? Oh, my.
That one's pretty good.
Oh, my God. Let's see. What is that jet? Is it the Luxor? What's the airplane? What's it called? Is it the Luxor? Or is that the helicopter?
Big question.
I think it is the Luxor.
Alright. They just called it an aircraft, so we'll see.
I think it's just a regular one, I don't think it's the gold one or anything like that.
But you know, I can see Fuzzy studying Japanese just for the hentai.
Oh, he wouldn't be studying Japanese, he would just accidentally learn it because he can't properly learn the English.
How does one English?
Well, first, get a good
Jesus
walk.
Christ, I went under the tire.
And then you get a whole bunch of wax. And then you just rub it as hard as you can. That's some old English right there. Almost. Like I called this in and everybody just beating the shit out of it. Well, Death Crew, how does it feel to go out in the wild blue yonder just to know that you're gonna die?
Kind of makes me feel like I'm part of ISIS. Nothing? Okay.
I'm sorry, I was reading something, so I didn't hear what you said.
Were you reading of them hentais?
Mainly, usually it's the storyline that gets me super involved.
Right?
No, I kind of lost it at the whole, makes me feel like I'm ISIS. You said grape glue. It's difference. They
grape,
usually see fire.
Grape glue?
Grape glue, yeah.
Grape glue, like grape?
Yep.
Okay, grape. Just
like
making
I said,
sure I wasn't hearing that wrong. You okay?
Grape poo?
No, grape glue.
Grape, as in the fruit. Glue, as in to adhere to each other.
Oh, grape. I thought you meant like grape ape.
Gorilla glue?
Gorilla glue. But he's like a grape color. Has like a little hat.
Yeah, I know who Grape Ape is.
There's like a whole cartoon. Yeah, there's a whole cartoon on him.
Yeah, no, I know who Grape Ape is. Okay, so anyway, what was that in premise to? Were you just saying Grape Ape?
No.
Blue?
He said,
Blue?
Well, with your question earlier. About the us going into the Great Blue and, you know, just for us to die. I was like, kind of makes me feel like part of ISIS, knowing the fact that we are going to be willing to kill ourselves for the greater good.
Oh.
And I was saying, I disagree because usually they see fiery red, not blue serenity.
Well,
maybe. Yeah.
Who knows?
Not
after
in the afterlife.
Initial explosion. Well, I'm saying in the initial explosion that kills them. It would be the last thing they, like, you know, actually see.
What was the last thing that went through your head, my ass?
Well, here we go. Pegasus are reclaiming this vehicle. We are in a tailspin now.
I see that.
Oh, I'm trying. I can't pull out. Can't. Somebody's getting pregnant.
Aw, shit, and I'm the only female.
Huh?
Hey, Skiz and I spawned up together.
Oh, I finally died. Okay. There it goes.
Sorry, that was kind of accidental. Oh, okay, yeah, my bad.
Pardon me,
oh,
sir?
Shit.
Ow! Why? Why? Why you gotta be so rude?
Hey, cool, I picked up like $1,500 here. I was trying to protect you. You had cops on you. I figured if, like, I showed you the back end of the gun, they would leave you alone. Like, look, this is what they're going to shoot you with. Unfortunately, you're facing the wrong way, so it, like, kind of hit wrong. Wasn't very nice. I was trying to outrun a helicopter. Get that son of a
bitch. Hey, even Steven.
Social justice for all. God damn. Two questions. What and how?
Yeah, like, how did that not kill you? I just hit you with a semi.
And you didn't hit me softly either. I want to point that
right
out.
Oh, you guys went on.
I would like to put Ron in my
tank. I've got a few cops on me, so I gotta get rolling.
Shit.
Saying.
Weston fell off.
Fucking car pushed me over the edge.
I'm gonna fucking die on this.
Oh, dang it.
Hey, look, there's one right there that's... It's ready to go.
It is not... Ron.
Good point.
God dang it. Yeah, we're gonna take that. This apparently isn't working. Cars keep getting in the way. Wow, alright.
Ow.
Cuts like, got you, fam.
They're gonna hold on this car.
How did you get up there, sir?
Jump on the top of the cab.
That's what I did.
And then come over to the farthest edge and then jump up here.
Shit.
No, not slide off.
See, I tried doing that.
Yeah, that or pull the other truck up here next to it. Yeah.
And
God damn.
Jesus Christ.
Oh no. There's a tanker on its side back here. Jump straight.
Oh, hey, you guys are still here. Oh, I have a feeling fun things are about to happen. Well, I'm inside the rig if you want to go ahead and get it started.
Shit! Ow, okay.
Go on to it.
Oh, I didn't have anything planned. Oh, shit. I didn't anyway.
God damn.
Just getting beat down by a regular guy.
No, Drew shot me.
Oh.
I just found the perfect way to stay safe.
Hide in one of the old blown up things.
Yep.
Yeah, I thought that too until you blew me up.
Sorry, buddy.
I have a feeling I died a few times.
Actually,
just once.
The explosions kept going? Shit.
Kind of.
On their own, or are you guys keeping them going?
Mix of both.
Yeah.
No, don't land it in the water. Jesus Christ! But why though?
I was gonna see if I could push it into the water by blowing it up.
Thank you.
the fuck? I'm on a trailer on the side of the road and an ambulance hit me. Really?
Jump on. Hang on, fellas.
I'm not gonna say who, but it seems like maybe one or two of us have the police on us.
Maybe it's not even facing you guys at all.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh dear God.
I don't think you're making it better.
Hey, I found another one.
I fucking hate LJT so much.
Right?
They need to have a way to shut that damn calling feature shit off. Like, no, I don't want you to call me. Ever. Okay, now why the cops not go after that truck driver that just killed me?
You guys remember in the older games how, if somebody was wanted by the cops and you killed them, the cops would, like, reward you almost?
Yeah.
Why can't you do that in this one?
Hey, you remember when the cops didn't immediately start off with killing you? And there wasn't, like, 10,000 of them immediately? Usually there was, like, two. You could kill them and go hide and you'd be fine. If you switch vehicles, they had a hard time figuring out where you were. But now they're all knowing, all seeing.
Back in the good old days.
Yeah, well, that's what your mom said. What?
Oh!
And Richard's like, what? What did you say? Sorry, I didn't catch all that. He's like, lag, motherfucker.
Wait, why did I get a star after I... I just randomly got a star as soon as I respond. I guess killing me once wasn't good enough.
I give that a strong 4.5. Oh, thank you. You're welcome.
I'm just beating a dead cop with a flashlight.
I'm okay with that.
There we go.
Woohoo, 4 stars.
Hell yeah. Still plan on making it to the airport.
I love when... Oh,
are you holding up the letterboards so that way people can see what we're saying?
Yeah, sure.
What the fuck?
Well, we didn't make it. Well, we did our best, and that's what... Well, it doesn't matter. If you didn't make it, then your best just sucks. So we suck. I suck. You suck.
I suck. No, I blow.
I don't know if I would admit that publicly in my... this year. Unless you're down for it.
It's worse than sucking.
Well, it's still creating a vacuum of some kind.
Yeah, but it leaves a huge mess everywhere.
Okay. Probably a little rough on the cheeks too, huh?
Just a little.
Just around the edges of the lips.
Let's see, what can I call in? Ooh.
What the fuck? One punch and I got hit 5 times.
As I was changing up my thing so that way I can attack you back.
Oh, my bad, man.
It's okay, hey, you didn't know. Hey, I look, didn't say anything.
I only hit you 3 times.
Hey guys, are you ready for a pickup and a pick me up?
Sure. So, am I the one lagging?
Yep.
I don't know, I think we're both lagging. Because, like, I hit you, and, like, you bounced around, like, 5 times when you're talking about how, like, you're, like, I hit 5 times. But, like, I actually watched you each time.
That was a dick move. Now I'm gonna have to cry myself to sleep.
Really, we already got the... Would you get in the car so we can go? We got cops on us.
Bro, I was trying.
It's kind of my fault. I shot him earlier.
Hey, not your fault that he can't withstand bullets. Like, they're so small. How could you not just be like, oh?
Well, I mean, it was a shotgun to the face, so, you know. It's a small difference!
So, in other, So in other words, you're out bird hunting. Seems pretty casual and...